Hi everyone, in this short tutorial I'm gonna show you how to upgrade your Python package manager pip. In order to do that, you need to open Windows command prompt, and after that you need to type the command python -m pip install --upgrade pip and press enter. And as you can see, the new version of pip is successfully installed and your pip is upgraded. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to like this video and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial.